YouTubers who became horrible murderers. Jared Lee Lanner. Jared Lanner seemed like a normal teenager, and he would upload gaming videos to his YouTube channel. However, Jared's life took an extremely dark turn on the 8th of January 2011. Jared went to a grocery store and opened fire, ending the lives of 6 innocent people for absolutely no reason. Jared pled guilty to 19 charges of murder and attempted murder, and is now currently serving his life sentence in prison.